Liverpool are reportedly open to allowing both Nico William and Nat Phillips to leave the club during the January transfer window. William was only making appearance for the Reds this season, with just one of those coming in the Premier League. With the 20-year-old down the picking order for the right back spot at Anfield, Phillips, meanwhile, has made just poor outing in all competition this term, and has not played a single minute of league football during the 2021-2022 campaign. According to Sky Sport, Liverpool are open to allowing the defensive fire to move on before the winter transfer window closed for business. The report claimed that William could leave on a permanent basis if the right offer is made, while Phillips is attracting interest from Italy as well as the Premier League. The Reds are believed to fill Phillips in the region of €15 million, with the defender increasing in his 20 appearances for the club side during the 2021-2022 campaign.